almost died. You have a compound fracture of the tibia in both legs, and the fibula in the right leg is fractured too. And as soon as the roads open, they'll take you to a hospital. In the meantime, you've got a lot of recovering to do. There is nothing to worry about. You're gonna be just fine. I'm your number one fan. My name is Annie Wilkes.
I think one of my clients, Paul Sheldon, might be in some kind of trouble.
You mean Paul Sheldon, the writer?
Well, everybody sure likes those misery books.
He had it at the store, Paul.
He said he checked out last Tuesday. Isn't that a little strange?
I guess it was kind of a miracle you finding me.
In a way, I was following you.
Who followed me?
Oh, Paul, I've read everything of yours, but the misery novels. You must be a good man. You could never have created such a wondrous, loving creature as Misery Chastain.
Very kind.
The presumption must now be that Paul Sheldon is dead.
You dirty bird. How could you?
Misery Chastain cannot be dead.
Misery Spirit is still alive.
I don't want her, Spirit! I want her! And you murdered her!
You don't think he's dead, do you?
And don't even think about anybody coming for you, because I never called them. Nobody knows you're here. And you better hope nothing happens to me. Because if I die, you die. I know you've been out. Is this what you're looking for? Eventually, you'll come to accept the idea of being here.
Annie, whatever you think I'm about doing, please don't do it. Annie, for God's
sake. Shh, darling. Trust me.
God's sake.
It's for the best.